Hi, I'm Lisa Copeland, founder of Cars Her Way and author of Car Buying Her Way. I'm a former award-winning automotive dealer named top 100 women in the North American auto industry. I am committed to female consumers and promoting women in the automotive industry. People ask me all the time, what are the stats? Why women? Lisa, why are you laser focused on one consumer? I'm laser focused because she is the influencer. She influences 85% of all household purchases. But women do not feel valued when they go to the car dealership. You can look at stats, they're out there everywhere. Anywhere from 40 to 60% that women would rather have a root canal than go buy a car at a car dealership. Doesn't even make sense to me. Women love to shop. We shop for everything. We shop when we're happy, we shop when we're sad, we shop when we're mad and glad. We shop by committee. We do everything. It is what we do. Why do we hate shopping for cars? That is what Cars Her Way is committed to, is building a network of trusted dealer partners to make the experience a great one, to take away the guesswork, to educate you, to have everything in one place. We have over 6 million cars on our website, but we're here to stand by you every step of the way. Whether it is our app that you can download all of these videos at one time and just click on the one that you need during your car buying purchase, if it's our website, carsherway.com, where you can shop the inventory from the luxury of your own home and the convenience of your own home, or if it's our partnership with True Trade, where you can get a great trade evaluation on your vehicle. We have left nothing to chance, and most importantly, Cars Her Way Call Center. We are with you at the dealership every step of the way. If you've got a question or concern, you can call into our call center and we will find out the answer for you. I am very, very proud of the network that we have put together of Cars Her Way trusted dealer partners. I want to share with you some really important stats about why women. These are some of the stats that motivate me and many others every single day. Women control 60% of all personal wealth. 50% of traditional male products are purchased by women. 40% of women make more money than their partners. Women influence 85% of all purchases: automotive, healthcare, real estate, education. Not only does she influence those purchases for herself, but she influences them for her parents and her children. And we all know women like to shop by committee. Women will control 2/3 of all consumer wealth in the next decade. 50% of products marketed to men are purchased by women. 92% of all female consumers pass along recommendations to their friends on all of the products and services that they purchase. If a woman loves what you did, she'll tell 100 people. If she hates what you did, she'll tell 1,000 people.